Everybody, welcome to our WWE Mayhem.
Let's give it up, guys. Let's cheer.
Sure, for one hell of a match card tonight. We have a lot of big matches, a lot of big rivals, and there's a huge announcement in the first beginning of RWE.
Yeah, it's going to be really big, and with Earl as the CEO taking some time off, it's going to be fun to see what actually happens here tonight at Mayhem.
I mean, indeed. I honestly think that the fans are going to be proud he's away, because they don't really take a like to him. They hate him. But I think let's get this match card underway.
So here we are at Mayhem. Sitting beside me is Earl Verzee. I'm Joe's here. We are having a hell of a time. We got a hell of an audience here. This is going to be one hell of a show. Anthony, our referee. Well, we know the music.
We know the music.
If you want to take it, Mr. Donato, here you go.
I need this.
Well, just a couple weeks ago, he's only on vacation right now, but our former CEO, Mr. Earl Verzee, had fired me.
Yeah.
Fired me for no reason, no good reason. But ladies and gentlemen, I am back, and as of right now, I am currently your new CEO. Anyways, I'm going to get right down to business.
Oh, come on.
All right, I'm sick and tired of everyone getting screwed over and everyone not getting exactly what they want, so I'm here to start something new.
Oh, bullshit.
Why?
The first thing I'm going to do is I have assembled a team. A team to back me up so that... No one's perfect. Everyone makes mistakes. If I make a mistake, I have people to back me up.
Who is it? Now first,
there's been some injuries lately. Some superstars getting injured physically, and, you know, I don't think there's enough care around here. So let me introduce first my team doctor.
Oh.
Well, it's good to have you on this team of mine.
Woo!
Dr. Jason Jones!
Why, Doc? Why?
Next up, I have my COO in charge of pretty much everything else.
Come
on,
who's next?
So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mr. Exclusive, nice to have you on board also.
Shut the hell up!
And it's going to be
great
to have you on this team.
Shut the hell up! Shut the hell up!
And last but not least, I hired my own personal security. Ladies and gentlemen.
I must say, it is a great honor to have the best of the best in the ring with me right now.
You make me sick. I want to vomit. I want to throw up.
But I come with tiding presents.
Here you go.
I come by orders of the new CEO to give this brand new internet title to Dr. J.
That's right.
Hold on a minute. Let me finish. Let me finish.
Sick.
Ass kisser.
Ass kissing my ass.
Ass kisser.
No.
Doctor's an ass kisser.
Sean.
Doctor's an ass kisser.
You done?
No.
No, I'm not done.
Please, please.
Hang it up, Big B.
Hang it up. You four suck.
Shut the hell up.
You shouldn't be the RWE.
Doctor, please.
Title bump.
Please.
Title
bump.
All right, hold on a minute.
That's right.
All right. Let me get a little personal here. Last week was annihilation. I went against Sean Douglas and the Bomb to defend my title. I went through a freaking TV, man. That caught me off guard.
Why?
How dare they do that to the best?
Do it again.
So, Sean, as RWE's new personal body enforcer, I've decided, and he's already agreed to it, that tonight you will be defending your title against me. I will get my title back, whether you like it or not. Oh, and Sean, it's a 2 out of 3 falls. Good luck.
I'm done. And doctor. Doctor.
Ha ha, you got caught.
Doctor, as for you, yeah, we're going to just throw you into a match here to defend your title right away.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay.
I'm not even dressed to compete. What is
it's
that?
Okay. Hey, bring out your opponent.
You know, it's all right. It's we got it.
I mean, I least expected it. This band should be booked by CEO Chad for Dr. Jerry B. versus Mantle Shale.
Mantle
Shale is the favorite to win in this match.
To win with three other people standing around you. That's four men. What? I mean, the Master Shale is super, but I don't know how super he is when there's four other competitors in there. I would not put it in the favor of Master Shale. This could just not be the outcome of Master Shale. He is a setting.
I'm born ready, Rob.
He is definitely clearly ready to take on Dr. J. And if anything happens here,
everybody said it.
Doctor sucks.
Can't say the doctor sucks going on here. Oh, no, you arena here at Mayhem. Doctor, look at the tie-up. Maybe a test of strength. And a cheap blow, a kick to the groin, as the doc is attacking the Master Shale. This, what we're witnessing, is absolutely sick. You got the CEO's big time security. You got DJ Oz exclusive champ. Now you got Dr. J, who's having no remorse on Master Shale, just beating the hell out of him. What to say? There's a devastating clothesline by the doctor. Doctor followed up with stops. Doctor bombed to a Boston crab.
Off in the back, he's drinking alcohol. So he can
so much shale.
Dr. J kicks out somehow.
Stay away.
Unbelievable. Master Shale almost got an upset win.
Come on, Jay.
Master Shale is definitely the superhero of the RWE. I mean, Dr. J is indeed the villain. Superhero is taking the villain to school. There's the mistletoe dropkick. Master Shale is signifying for magic powers. That is sick. RWE CEO Jad says he's going to make things better, but yet he's screwing people already.
If the ref doesn't see it, I guess it doesn't happen. That's the rules here.
Hey, I keep my hands off.
No, you didn't see something. No, come here. No, ref, come here. No, seriously, come here. What are you doing, man? What do you think you're doing?
Big bang. He's totally got the ref distracted here. A nice DDT.
I'm falling, I can't get up!
I'm so confused right now.
What's going on?
Dr. J! I'm just saying, something happened. This is total blank respect.
Sick! Get a new CEO on
that! This is not what I expected out of Dr. J over the years.
That's right.
Dr. J is now turning to nothing but a nobody to me as a commentator. He's just going to steal wins every week. He's with this faction. It's unbelievable.
But you got to think if you're in Dr. J's mind, he's doing the right thing. Back in his way and getting a hand-given title, hand-given matches. I mean, how do you lose? Dr. J may be doing the right thing.
Maybe I can see it from your perspective that Nick Dr. did decide to make the right choice by joining forces with us. Because Brad is getting a free title. He hasn't held a title in a long time.
This makes me want to go.
But Dr. J's going to cash in here. Throw Master Shale in the corner.
And Master Shale finally fighting back. Super spinny elbow going on, baby. Here it goes. My big bang. There's a fortune in the PSC.
Honestly, there's only one word I have to say about this out of control havoc. We need somebody to get in there and take control of this match and get rid of this. There's a prescription of pain. It's over.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's all over for Mash Michelle and your winner and new internet champion, Dr. J. He's a prescription of bad medicine, as we all know. Dr. J is in the house. Indeed, Dr. J is in the house to join forces.
There you go!
And I have nothing more to say about Dr. J. Joseph of Flair.
Right, yeah, that's right. I knew I made the right choice to start.
Taken a turn for the worst, but the fact is he's got silver around his arm now.
It's just unbelievable action.
Music down.
Turn